So as I was discussing on the different oldest bowls of Indian classical tradition, percussion. So Agama Gatis are one of those bowls. So I have discussed the original bowl of that. Dha tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene, tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene. Ta tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene, tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene. So it can be hundreds of variations are there. I will discuss few of them which will improve the hand and fingering. So dha tere kete dha, dha tere kete dha, dha tere kete dha. So four times you can play that. Dha tere kete dha, dha tere kete dha, dha tere kete dha, dha tere kete dha. Dha tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene, tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene. Then ta tere kete dha, ta tere kete dha, ta tere kete dha, ta tere kete dha. Dha tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene, tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene. So dha tere kete dha, dha tere kete dha, dha tere kete dha, dha tere kete dha. Dha tere kete dha, tere kata gati kene, tere kete dha, tere kata gati kene. Ta tere kete dha. Ta tere kete ta, ta tere kete ta, ta tere kete ta, ta tere kete ta, dha tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene, tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene. So dha tere kete ta, dha tere kete ta, dha tere kete ta, dha tere kete ta, dha tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene, tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene, dha tere kete ta, dha tere kete ta, dha tere kete ta, dha tere kete ta, dha tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene, tere kete dha, tere kete gati kene. So play very slowly.